Hey everybody, today I'm going to be reacting to Ozzy Osbourne and his song, Nothing Feels Right. Let's check it out. But first, a quick message from our sponsor, me, Nero Studios. Nero Studios is an audio video production and graphic design studio. I offer services such as lyric videos, stream videos, artwork, songwriting, mixing and mastering, and a whole bunch more. I offer competitive rates, quick turnaround times, and I'm not finished until you're fully satisfied. So get in touch with me today. Cool. It sounds great. Love the clean tone. Ozzy sounds great, man. Cool, major third. Oh, nice change. Volume swell. Great harmonies. Just got the gooseies. Plenty of changes already. This guitar riffage reminds me of a song off of No More Tears. I think that is the name of the album. That's my favorite Ozzy album, going with Hellraiser. Another volume spell. Sounds like Zakk Wylde's just turning the volume off and then slowly turning it on. Nice fill. Ooh, is that a rotary sound effect? This is so excellent here. Kind of reminds me of Queensryche, actually. Interesting guitar tone. Okay, interesting. I wonder if the rhythms are not Zakk Wylde, because it says featuring. This solo definitely sounds like Zakk Wylde. Spell. His vibrato is just perfect. Mm-hmm. Love that. Feels right. Feels right. Love how he's dipping down and rising up the notes. Holy Toledo, Ozzy Osbourne. That was an excellent song. Heavy as all beans. Great stuff. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.